everyone, my name is Jumpscare Myers and today we're doing the Iron Myers Challenge. And if you don't know what the Iron Myers Challenge is, it basically, you use no add-ons, no perks, and I'm pretty sure you don't you can't use offerings either. I'm using no offerings just in case. And this is going to be very, very frustrating. Well then, that was unexpected. Thank you. see what they have to say. Hey guys, so if you saw the end game salt, you can clearly see that the survivors reported me for holding the game hostage. Now, I know for a fact I wasn't doing so, as I moved away from blocking the stairs twice when I went to chase the Claudette at the top of the stairs, and also when I moved down to finish them off. I wasn't in the same spot for more than a minute, which they so claimed, as I moved away twice. Blocking the stairs is a valid strategy to wait out the perk borrow time, which I thought they had, which they ultimately didn't, but I had no knowledge of that. Now, if I do get temporary banned, I'm not really going to be fazed by it, because the way I see it, these survivors were just extremely salty that they got killed by a perkless killer, and better yet, they got punished for being overly altruistic. Now, I'm not a toxic player, I just like playing Myers, and if you think I'm toxic, that's fine, but the way I see it, I'm not. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and to Elitegamer915, your challenge has been completed, and I hope I don't have to do it again in the near future.